Here we have an alpha sign and a J panel connected. The J panel has a power cord here. And the sign has a power cord here. And the button box has power connected here, 485 connected here. 485 wire goes to a biscuit. We plug in a RJ11 modular cable. Plug the other end into the sign. Okay, and to change the message, press the button. That's it.